Okay, now it's all ready to go in the oven.